You asked me once about this memory. I lied. I told you it was lost. I worried the wrong lesson would be learned. But this man lived many lives, and he has much to teach us. Of course, when he came to us, he was little more than a common thief, scrambling to survive on the streets of Baghdad, dreaming of a better future. Not just for himself, but for all those he saw suffering on the margins. For while he lived in a golden age, at the heart and the height of the Abbasid Caliphate, scratch its gilded surface and you'd find a rot beneath. The Order of the Ancients fought to rise and spread their cruelty through the land. The Hidden Ones, as we were known then, resisted, striking at our enemy from the shadows, an eternal struggle. Centuries ago, he was at its heart, Basim ibn Ishaq. He honored the creed, he challenged it, so must we. We have it in all of us to mistake the shadows we walk for the light we serve. The time may come when we will be tested as he was. I fear that time is coming soon.
Burada bir hata vardı herhalde. Evet.
Was it the genie again?
Yine bir cindi.
And what does our friend want this time?
To strip the flesh from my bones, dine on my innards. Never has much to say, yet it leaves its mark.
Öyle bir şey yapsa bari gene iyi.
I can still feel it crawling on my skin.
Hardly original. You should tell it as much.
Forget the genie for the moment. The day is new. There is work to be
done. Derviş kim? Hayırdır?
Derviş has left another contract.
Who for? Them again? We would make more money selling water to a camel.
Come, Nihal. Where is your sense of duty?
Duty does not fill our bellies.
No, but it does enrich the soul.
I will be outside.
Evet, hanımlar beyler, kanalıma hoş geldiniz diyorum. Bugün sizlerle birlikte Assassin's Creed yeni serisine başlamış bulunmaktayım.
I cannot bear another lecture.
These contracts. It is quite a few that we should push away now.
He knows I will come through.
You have his trust. That much is clear. Do you suppose you have theirs? These shadowy types?
I should hope so by now.
Then they should show it. You take all the risk and they offer little in return.
They are liberators, Nihal, not merchants.
I know the stories. Still, the price of liberty should be enough to feed us.
Enbar. Bağdat bölgesi. Milattan sonra 1861.
Ha!
Bakalım. Bu eski Assassin's Creed'deki gibi. Senden önce ulaştım.
About this contract. I do not want you to mistake my words for pestering. I am only looking out for you, Yasadiki.
It is no inconvenience to stand up to our oppressors as the Hidden Ones do.
Ne istiyorsun?
Do you think yourself some hero of tomorrow? The next Gilgamesh?
No. I am merely the son of a public servant who dedicated his life to the betterment of his people.
Tabii canım öyle.
Only to be slighted and forgotten. But I am honored you think I could reach such heights. I may just aim for them.
That is not at all what I said.
It is what I heard.
Hadi bakalım.
Such crowds. Something important must be happening.
The Khalifa has been summoned to the Winter Palace. It is surely his wealthy retinue that drives this crowd.
Aman millet şaşırıyor. Ay Nihal, neredesin?
Perhaps they're in the mood to offer donations.
Ah, I see your meaning. A little sleight of hand to sharpen our wits.
If this contract will not feed us, the Khilafah might as well. That merchant has left his purse on the table. An easy one to begin with.
La bildiğim ben hırsızlık yapacağım la.
Better leave before they notice.
Ready yourself. I will pick them up.
Ben seçeceğim.
A keen eye and an agile hand. A formidable duo.
There. The boisterous one. He must have something of value.
Yan kesicilik. Kartal görünüşü kullanarak değerli eşyaları çağıran kezeleri bulabilirsin. Yakınına geldiğinde Y tuşuna basarak yan kesicilik yapabilirsin.
Sneaky, sneaky.
Çok sinsiyimdir.
And over there, by that stall, she's got some coin.
Missed.
Run!
Lan ne oldu lan? Bismillah. Ay oraya da mı geldiniz abi? Bismillah ya.
Nihal would have gone to Dervishes. I pray she is all right.
Allah'ım ya. Bismillah.
Need little reason to introduce us to their iron bracers.
Basim hello dediler. Merhaba dediler. Ulan bismillah. Korktum lan. Nihal efendi nerede? Abi deveyle araya girmezsin ya. Nihal.
It's Basim.
Hello.
took you long enough. You know.
Evet, ara sahne girdi.
Vay vay vay vay vay. Here is
the legend. Tembel oğlan gelmiş. Ben de seni bekliyordum.
Someone has to plan our meals.
Dinle ne yiyeceğimize karar veremedik.
Hold. Food. I would not flaunt that around the markets. Trust me.
Go to Zahida's. She uses lots of butter.
That she does.
You look weary. Are you well?
It is nothing a little adventure will not fix. What do they need?
Neye ihtiyacım var?
A shipping ledger at the harbor.
Yanında sevkiyat defteri var. Tek başına değerden 90 lakin içerisinde yazanlar da yani. But the information it contains is valuable to them. Evet. Hırsızlıktan asasinsliğe doğru.
Do they not have anything more difficult?
Böyle diyelim biz.
I can do more.
Never mind your ego. The Khalifa's guards are here in number. And you would do well to remember that.
You worry for me more now than when we lived in Baghdad.
My worry is the same. I've only grown too old and too tired to hide it. Bring the ledger back here and do it swiftly.
We have not talked about my fee.
Ücretim hakkında konuşmadık.
And we won't. Not until the deed is done. You know how they are.
Shocking.
He is just a messenger.
And you are still an errand boy. You can do this one on your own.
Nasıl yoksun? Bu işleri sen bulaştırdın.
With all the soldiers parading into the Winter Palace.
Did they have swords and spears?
Of course they did. They are soldiers.
I'd like to steal a sword or a helmet.
Neyse, sonra geldik ve kuruz ürünleri. Ne hal geldi?
You are on your own, Basim.
What was the final tally of what we received?
16 crates, one chest, half a dozen satchels. Only 3 crates remain last time I checked the ledger.
Give their handlers until tomorrow evening. If they don't show by then, we must assume they've forgotten about their wares. Open them up. Keep whatever catches our eyes. Dump the rest. Wait here.
If I am seen, I will have to flee. Good thing I can outrun these sagging guards.
Evet, şimdi defteri çalmamız gerekiyor. O defter nerede? Oğlan köpek konuş. Seni bir alalım. Öncelikle buraya bir yerleştirelim. Şimdi bu defterin yerini öğrenmemiz lazım. Üst kata tırmanmamız lazım. Kimdeydi? Tabii anahtarmış. Tam önce şu kapıyı bir anahtarsız mı açmamız lazım? Anahtar da var.
Locked. A minor delay.
İleride. Askerler var. Seni bir alalım. şuraya bir neyle yerleştirelim. Neredeydi bu asker? Bir yerden içeriye girmemiz lazım ki...
Hey, what's going on?
What's going on? Ne oluyor? Evet. Anahtar sende mi? Aa.
Hey, face death.
Var ya, benim başıma geliyor ha bunlar. Öldürmeye geldik. Anasını satayım. Çok şükür ki Allah'ım ya, lan neyle uğraşıyorum ben? Vallahi billahi neyle uğraştığımı şaşırdım ya. Şu kapıya doğru gidelim de açalım kapımızı da. Ne defter sağlayalım gidelim.
There. That may be what... I wonder what secrets this ledger holds. Maybe I can get the old Grauzer Derwish to squeeze a hint out of our contact.
Evet, şuradan bir açalım artık. Çıkalım.
Hello,
buradan zıplaya zıplaya. Evet.
Could use some eyes around the city.
I'll see what I can do.
Ne yapabileceğime bakarım.
She looks important.
Önemli bir ne benziyor. Daha iyi bir pazarlık vesaire.
Ah, Basim, what timing? Did you get it?
Güzel zamanla.
Without a fuss.
Tereyağından kıl çeker gibi.
Give it here.
Ver bakalım.
You are one of them.
Bu sabah teslim edilmiş gibi gözüküyor. Acaba ne?
Ben
sandığım bu olduğuna emin misin? Ne sandın?
I am certain.
Eminim.
Pay the boy.
Çocuğa parasını ver.
You need something stolen?
Şey çalıyorsun, adınız adam benim.
Derwish can attest.
Derwish teyde de.
He has given me all your contracts.
Then you have done your part.
I can do more.
Daha fazlasını yapabilirim.
Two of my best men died in this pursuit. I doubt a street thief would fare much better.
Then let me join you. You have two openings.
Neyin peşindesin yavrum sen? Canına susamış ya.
We should take half this fee for that insult.
Thank you, Derwish.
Thank you, Derwish.
Listen here, Basim. You want to keep working for me? You keep your head down and your mouth shut.
Aynen, biraz sus yavrum ya. Çok şey yapıyorsun. Nihal, Nihal.
Why must you embarrass yourself like that?
Sen kendini böyle utandırıyorsun.
Like what?
Like a beggar. Desperate for them to notice you.
Desperate? Nihal, I am good at what I do. That woman would be lucky to have me.
But she does not want you. You are a street thief with
dirty feet. Çocuklar ne yapıyor?
So why bother? Why keep pushing yourself down this path?
Because being a street thief is not the peak of my ambition.
I have more to offer this world
than my nimble fingers. They just cannot see it yet. Almost, Jessup.
Neyi başarıyordun? Neyi başaramadın? Kırmızı şortlu.
What is this?
Bu da ne?
Aha! This is my latest creation. It helps me fend off angry merchants Sapa. When they catch me digging around their wares.
I will consider myself spared. You smell foul.
Pis kokuyorsun.
What is that?
Ta, we have been fishing at the harbor since morning. Terrible luck though.
Balık tutuyorlarmış şansı. The harbor.
Did you happen to see or hear any fuss over a chest?
Bir sandık hakkında yaygara duydunuz mu?
A black one. Very beautiful. Some burly guards took it with them to the palace.
Kaç üstelik muhafız. Saraya sandığı götürmüş. Lan biz saraya mı gideceğiz şimdi?
What are you doing?
Ne yapıyorsun? Hakikaten doğru soru. Ne yapıyorsun?
They want that chest. And I am going to get it
for them. O sandığı istiyorlar. Ben de onlar için alacağım. O zaman görecekler.
There is just no getting through to you, is there?
O kalın kafanın içine girmenin hiçbir yolu yok. Yok da.
Then we will do this together. If you get caught at the Winter Palace, they will kill you on sight. We will need a safe
way. Saraya gireceğiz.
And I know where we might scout one. That is if you can bear to follow.
You do not have to get involved, Nihal. I know your feelings on this.
It is utterly foolish. Biz diyoruz, yapıyoruz.
But it seems I cannot stop you. So I will come with and nag you until you decide to abandon the idea of stealing a chest from the Khalifa's winter palace.
When you say it like that, it only excites me further.
Are we going or not?
Lead the way.
This is a mad plan, Basim. Even if you were to succeed and they welcome you into their ranks, what then?
Başımızı illa belaya sokacağız.
Will you forget about us?
Of course not. Nihan, their interests are our interests. You, me, and every other street dweller who has been cast aside. Living off scraps and dirty water. I can be an instrument that sees us out of that
tamam,
life.
Tamam yavrum, tamam
that
gidiyoruz.
Sees that Jessup can use his talents evet. To be a real craftsman. That sees that good men are not cast aside as my father was. And no children left wondering what tomorrow will bring.
I hear what you are saying, Basim. But you paint a portrait of a world that cannot exist.
That is where we disagree.
There it is, the Winter Palace. Come this way.
Right behind you.
Tam arkandayım. Saray burası. Abo, sarayın içinde nasıl? Ne yapacağız?
Here. Let us wait for nightfall.
Karanlık çökene kadar bekliyoruz. Evet, gece olmasını bekliyoruz.
Does where you stand not awaken fond memories?
Not so long ago we were counting our spoils up here, under the cover of night. Just like this.
The stakes were lower then.
And so too was the prize.
Well, before you claim your prize, you will first have to reach it. As far as I can see, that will take some creativity.
We could always try the front gate.
You will have to let me know how that goes for you.
Where are you going?
I've had a clever thought. If your mind is absent of one, you should perhaps
Allah,
follow mine.
Allah, biz seni takip edelim, yoksa Wait. Biz başımızı belaya alacağız. Anladık.
It is dark enough. Come.
Nihal!
Fastening yourself to my tail, Basim. Very sensible.
I know how you hate to be alone.
I see some guards just that way.
With lime sauce, pomegranates and lemon.
Oh, ne yapıyorlar burada? Annem ne yapıyor? Karnından gelmiş olabilir. Etrafa bir bakalım.
Pay attention!
Kızıyoruz.
I do not wish to be here longer than we must. Watch yourself.
I don't care if you have a chest full of gold. Just shut up.
Hey, did I ask you? Oh, yes, yes, no, I did.
Nihal abla. Evet, orada asker var.
I've bought some of those.
Have you seen the guests? Such odd costumes.
Keep your mouth shut. You only invite trouble talking like that.
Why dress that way is all I'm asking. It's not festival time.
Good. This door may lead us inside.
Not without a key, it won't.
Have a look around.
Evet. Etrafta askerler geliyor. Çık abi. Askerler geliyor etraftan. Ya burası sıkıntı belli. Belli abicim. Şu askerler giderken... Evet. Burada uzaklaşacak mı? Elif uzaklaşır mı? İşte çok belli oluruz. Evet. O gitti. Nereye gidiyor şimdi o? Nerede? Orada. Biz bir gelin bakayım.
Have a short nap, but not too short.
Öğretmenler geliyor mu buraya? Askerler var. Ah, askerler burada. Askerler burada olduğuna göre herhalde şu kapıyı açalım artık ve askerler buraya dönmeyecek belli.
Any luck finding a key?
Evet, anahtarı bulduk. Bulduk mu? Sıkıntı yok, çok şükür. Alev huzursuz görünüyor. Neymiş?
The young man is eager. It's his first time in the palace, is it not? Let him wander, I say. Cater to his needs. This meeting is supposed to be brief after all.
Here they are. Come.
Evet. Sızmaya devam.
Through there.
Bu tarafta. Halife awaits you. Halife bekliyor. Anam, o tuhaf giyinen adamlar.
We have arrived, Mowley.
Out, all of you. I am to meet with them alone.
Father,
izin ver kalayım.
Take him.
Götürün.
Looks heavy. We'll never get to the palace.
Then I will
just have to take what is inside.
Aynen.
Gentlemen, welcome. Everything is in order.
Bakalım.
I understand this means a great deal to you. Rest assured, it will be well protected here.
We will accept nothing less.
We
will carry out our work and return to you when we are ready. Be prepared, Khalifa.
Might I see it
once?
The contents. If we are to guard this with our lives, we should know.
İçinde ne olduğunu.
You saw nothing of this.
Görmeyeceksin.
You say
bir şey söylemeyeceksin. Anladın mı?
Do you understand?
Yes, of course. Perish the idea.
Now is our chance.
Someone is coming. This way. Looks quiet. I never thought I'd set foot in here. Just look at these arches. You could chisel off a piece and sell it for a hoard of gold. You didn't have...
All right, Basim. Open. Snatch. Run.
Basim, hurry.
Alalım hemen onu. Ana lan disk gibi.
Basım.
Basım. Ana lan bir şey yansıdı. Hayır. Abo.
Give me that.
Ver şunu.
No, la.
Ana.
Do you have any idea what they will do to me? I am sorry.
This
is your fault. Stop.
Please.
You thieving little rat.
Ne vereceğim? Başımızı belaya soktum.
No.
Run.
Nihal, wait.
Run diyor, run diyor.
Get that boy!
The Khalifa is dead!
find that boy!
Down with you!
Sealing the area!
Calling aid!
There you are!
Oh.
What is there? Man? No one will pass me!
Koşamıyor abi, ben anlamıyorum. Anamlar defalarca basmam mı gerekiyor ya? Tepelere çıkalım. Geç. Basayım. Başımıza belayı soktum. Basayım. Atla yavrum, atla. Çatışmadan çıktı.
Are you here? Mihan. She just... What was she thinking? I need to find her. She would have gone back home.
Tamam. Oy. Başımız belada bizim. Ay senin abo. En yükseklere zıpla. Geliyorlar mı? Abo. Oğlum bunlar da asasın lan. Oo. Bunlar da asasın çıktı. Konumundan çıkmam lazım. Deliye geçmem lazım. Abi ya, of. şüpheliyiz. Kalenin etrafına mı gidecek? Evet. Şüpheyi bir azaltalım arkadaşlar. Hemen geçeceğiz.
Act as usual.
Neydi ya az önce? Abi, koskoca halifeyi vurunca başımız belada.
Just passing through.
Allah.
Nihal.
Nihal. Nihal yok. Hakikaten Nihal nerede? Başımız beladaydı ya. Onda ne var? Çok merak ettiğimiz bir soru. Onda ne var arkadaş? Onda ne var? Onun içinde ne var? Biz o assassinci ablaya götüreceğiz. Bakalım nasıl bir fiyat verecek ama biz başımız belada. Ağır belada.
Stop.
Hayır,
this.
Kes şunu.
Please.
Ne istiyorsun benden?
What do you want from me?
Bana çarpıldı.
Kal. Kal, Basim.
Basim.
Nihal?
Not quite.
Hayır.
Are you well?
Rohan.
Good.
Çünkü
because I need you to tell me about
var.
This.
I do not know what you mean.
Ne demek istediğimi bilmiyorum.
Tell me what happened.
Bana ne olduğunu anlat.
Silence is not your ally here.
Sana bir faydası
it is not silence. I cannot explain what I saw. That object. It did something to me. I was somewhere else. Cold.
Honest, and honest, frightened. Honest,
before I knew it, the Khalifa had his hands around my neck.
Elleri boğazımdaydı.
It was an accident. I did not mean for. Just wanted to help.
We need to get you out of here. I have a boat at the western docks.
What?
Seni buradan çıkaracağız.
No, I cannot leave. I need to find Nihal.
Stop and think, Basim. The Khalifa's guard is searching for his
murderer.
A young thief of your description. They will not stop until they have found you. And when they do, it will not be a prison they throw you into. It will be a shallow grave. I'm giving you a second chance. Take it.
Aynen. Şansını kullan yavrum. Başka çünkü çaren yok.
Derviş. They are all in danger. The soldiers are hunting all who look like me.
Oh. Buradan bir çıkalım. Olsun. Ben neredeyim? Böyle klasik asker kıvamında yukarılardan tepelerden gideceğiz çünkü yoksa çok sıkıntı. Acımak yok, insanları öldürüyorlar. Kaymak gibi.
I will not be safe for certain if I do not lose these guards.
Get on the back. Got it. Take one. You can't hide from us. I see you.
Şüphelerden çıkmamız lazım ki getir lan Allah'ın belası gel. Anani. Anani de seni mi bulacağım? Bakayım ne oldu? Yok artık. Her yer yıkıldı. Hepsini öldürmüşler. Mihal de mi öldü?
Basım. Basım. Avert your eyes. There is nothing we could have done.
Nothing. If the Khalifa were alive, this would not have happened.
Watch where you point your blamey little finger, Basım. It was your idea to steal from the palace. Also that you can impress your cunning friends. I saved us.
You killed them. You did this.
Kızını niye suçluyorsun?
I hope I never see you again.
Hurry!
All of them dead. When it was me they sought to punish. I cannot be here. I cannot.
Hadi bakalım. 106, 105. Etraftan. Evet, uça uça geldim. Bağdat sokaklarından.
Stop!
Is it him?
Look, I think so.
Good enough.
Yeterince benziyor. Yürü, hadi bak. Güzel, hadi. Maşallah. Ablamız.
What are you doing?
Don't think.
Düşünme. Hoppa! O suyun altında binlerce düşünce gelecek şimdi bizim başımıza. Abyss of Original. Evet, oyun artık başlıyor gibi bir şey oldu. Ara sahneye girdi biraz. Buraya kadar izlediyseniz ne mutlu bize. Şöyle bir gerilim. Anam. Anam, yer altından yaratık çıkıyor. Anam.
A new day, another test. I should get back.
Oy oy şu dağlara. Şu şeylere seveyim. Allah'ım. Şu bitkiler. Bu nedir? Bu dağları sevdiğim. Eğer sen kendine inansan kim inansın sana?
There you are.
Gelmişsin, hazır mısın? Sanırım.
I think so.
Put yesterday out of your mind. Aklından çıkar,
bugünle bir ilgisi yok.
It has no bearing on today.
Get dressed and we can begin. Giyindiğinle başlayabiliriz. Evet. Biz büyük bir ihtimal assassins olacağız bu gidişle. Anam, kıyafetlerimizi de giydik.
Go on, Basim. Like we practiced.
Yes, master.
Assassins. Bir assassins nasıl yetişir? Onu görüyoruz.
You look strong today, Basim. Keep training.
Steady, Basim. Steady.
Leave now. I've seen enough. We will try again tomorrow.
Yeterince gördüm, yarın tekrar deneriz.
I felt fine.
Benim için gayet iyiydi.
I can see it in your body. You lose focus too easily.
Vücudumda görebiliyorum.
The leap of faith is a crucial step on your path to initiation. It is one of the Brotherhood's first and most sacred rites. To perform it successfully, you must first center your mind, body, and spirit. Embrace the fear.
Quiet it.
Find the stillness, and let go.
Yes, master.
Tamamdır,
let's return to the camp.
May I ask you something?
You may.
Back in Anbar, at the palace. I witnessed a meeting between the Khalifa and five masked men, order members. The Khalifa was meant to protect the object they discovered, but he knew nothing of their plans for it. He did not even know them by name. How does the most powerful man in Baghdad bend such a fearful knee to the faceless?
The order has held dominion over such men and their... For centuries,
by convincing them of their truth,
they are the natural arbiters of the wars. The Khalifa was but their puppet, and the same will be true of whomever succeeds him. The entire Khalifa is under their influence. Basim, speak with Fulav and see if he needs help. We will continue your training later.
Yes, master.
Have you seen Mentor Rehan?
He is preparing to receive the Tahiri emissary, master.
Thank you.
Good day, Tepid.
Hello, Basim.
What troubles him?
Truthfully, I am frustrated. The order has only grown stronger in Baghdad since the death of the Khalifa, and we are stuck on this mountain.
Mentor Rayhan surely knows what he is doing.
Maybe I should trust more.
Have you seen Fulav?
Probably at his office, as usual. Anyways, I must get back to work.
أراك لاحقا.
I may get back to you on this.
Bu okulda herkes bir taraflara zıplıyor.
Here. A small design.
It is my signature. So you know I created this and not Al-Hassan or worse Abu Jafar. I guess you understand, Wadan.
Ah, Basim. How are you?
Awesome.
Yes, Enkidu. Food is coming. He is intelligent, and intelligence is supposed to rhyme with patience.
Evet.
Reminds me of someone.
Have you been speaking to Master Roshan?
Have patience. Be kind to your progress.
I will take this to heart. Roshan asked me to come see you.
Ah, yes. Rebecca needs leather strips. Can you fetch those from the storeroom?
Evet, I shall.
Rakalahekan.
That is not it.
Bu değil.
It is hard to find anything in here.
Bir şey bulmak çok zor. Tüyleri unutma.
No, that is not a strip of leather.
These forces within the Caliphate are beginning to put pressure on us.
Forces? You mean the Order, Aban?
I can only speak of what I know, Your Sadri.
Evet, bu tarikatlar.
The Caliph wishes to nullify the rebels, and if you persist in giving them support,
maşallah.
We cannot assure you protection from any Caliphate response.
The rebels supply us with information in Baghdad. Without them, we are blind.
Be that as it may. Governor Muhammad is very committed to showing that he can end this rebellion swiftly.
I do not doubt that.
I came to warn you. Things are moving fast in Baghdad. You may have to act sooner than expected.
I hear you, Aban.
Evet. Dönen haltlar maşallah.
So the Tahirids who govern these lands are the only thing standing between Alamut and a full-scale attack. A fragile peace. How long will it last?
How does construction go?
It is taking longer than we expected, Yasidi.
That must be frustrating.
Mentor Ryan is a wise man, but he speaks of this mountain as if it was destined that we build here. We have patience and follow his guidance.
Master Roshan tells me I must not be in a hurry to rush back to Madinat as-Salam.
I would not hurry at all. Baghdad is different. Now.
It is very dangerous. Çok tehlikeli. Bizden sonra tabii. Eller. Maşallah. Evet.
Rebecca?
Basim. Basim. Are you just wandering the camp aimlessly now?
No. I have this leather for you. Will it do?
Apparently, you've moved past the wooden sword. I protested, but Roshan insisted. Here is your dagger.
İşte hançerin. Oh, bak.
And your sword. I am proud to have worked on them.
Evet. Bu benim kılıcım. Kimi kessin?
This blade has character.
Why would I make anything less than unique?
I am in your debt. I was not expecting new weapons today.
Repay me by using it on the Order. Make them feel the sharpness of its character.
Evet, kılıcımızı kuşandık.
Roshan said you had further training today. Show her that new sword of yours.
I look forward to it. How does training go, Yasodiki?
Nor showed me a new way to grip my knife, and it has improved my accuracy greatly. If you throw it just so, it sails through the air, swift and true.
I look forward to it.
Shall I remind you how to use a knife?
Aletleri kullanmak için ne ist?
Ya Elahi, well done.
Evet.
Ah, you have inspired me to train harder.
This is the way, Yasodik.
Evet, bu dağların... Oğlum, oradan değil. Hani Assassin's evladısın yavrum. Dağları deldin. Until tomorrow. Başıma.
Basim, time for combat training.
I was surprised when Rebecca handed me this. Is a sword not a coarse weapon for a hidden one?
As hidden ones, we must become proficient with a number of weapons. You never know how a fight will escalate.
Aman ablacım, istediğini
Anyone
yapacağım.
Can wield a sword, but how will you use it?
Herkes tutalım. Peki iş kullanmaya gelince...
I am here to learn that, master.
Are you truly here?
Gerçekten burada mısın?
Well, yes. I believe so.
You are here in body,
but
are you here in mind and soul?
Is this a riddle?
Bu bir bilmece mi?
It is the difference between life and death.
Fark. Ölüm ile yaşayan arasında fark. Farklı.
Make sure you target and circle around me. Never turn your back on your opponent. Yes, better. Show me your quick stabs first. Good. I'm waiting for you. Excellent. There are times when we must put more force into our attack to cause more damage.
Evet, daha güçlü saldırmak için.
So time it properly. Now go. That's it.
İşte bu.
Come in strong. Excellent. Now, for defense, you can parry the attacks of your opponent. After a few successful parries, your opponent will be stunned. Try to parry my attacks. Yes! That's good!
Alright.
Excellent! Some attacks cannot be parried, and must be dodged instead. Prepare yourself. Good work. That's the way.
Kaçtım abla. Abla hızlı öğrenirim. Yılların öncüsüyüm abla ben.
Now, let us try a free fight together. Use what you've learned.
Cenk talimi yapalım.
That took me by surprise. Well done. Hey, wake up. Bring your head back to right now. Where did that come from?
Nereden çıktı?
We are done for today, Basim.
Şimdi bu kadar yeter, Basim.
Why must we stop?
Ben durmak zorundayım. I learned nothing from failure. Bana hiçbir şey öğretmeyecek.
True learning requires action and stillness in equal parts. You have made the action. Now seek the stillness. Do not rush your training. Be patient. Failure is a part of progress. Think on these words and come back better.
Yes, master. I will.
Düşüneceğim.
Good. See you later.
Evet, ara sahneye girecek herhalde. Biraz şöyle bir gelelim, kusura bakmayın.
Ahmed will soon go back to the House of Wisdom. I fear he may end in the middle of a snake's nest.
I know how close you are to your brother. We shall learn more soon. Then we can act.
Assalamu alaikum, Abu Ja'far.
It is Ahmed.
Ben Ahmet.
Ahmed, my apologies.
Özür dilerim.
Do not worry. Come and warm yourself by the fire.
Gel de ateşte ısın.
Our brother Ahmed is leaving us
kardeşim
tomorrow.
Ahmet, yarınlarınızı
geliyor. Baghdad, the House of Wisdom.
The House of Wisdom?
We have been working there, my brothers and I, for years. I still have some things to work on. Science waits for no one. And I will fulfill my duty as a hidden one by becoming your eyes and ears among the scholars.
Fazla konuşmayacağım. Alt yazıyı okuyun, daha güzel olur sizin için. Görmek istemiyorum. Ara bir şey varsa bu zaten söylerim.
Tell Basim the story of the feather.
Our tradition of the feather comes from Egypt. They represent the feathers of Ma'at. The feathers of the heron were dipped in the blood of the targets. This would be left for the Lord of the Duat to judge. It is important we remain humble and know our place in the process. We are messengers of justice and not the final judges.
Will anyone help me on patrol tonight?
I will come with you, Noor. I must get my body moving if I'm to warm up tonight.
I am grateful. Let us go. Are you coming, Basim? Leave the stories for later.
Biliyor musun, Basim geldi.
May I speak to you in confidence?
You know you can't.
I overheard Mentor Rayhan speaking to an emissary earlier. Mentor Rayhan asked... I'm under attack for dealing with you.
Evet,
Are we safe here at Alamut?
I do not know. But I pity the people who attacked this nest of eagles. How goes the watch?
Nothing happening at all on Alamut. And I am so hungry. We did not make it to the main canyon.
Excellent. We will start there. Thank you.
Come, Noor. Follow me.
Are you looking forward to your initiation?
Yes. It feels like I have been preparing my whole life for this.
I could not sleep the night before my ceremony. From excitement and a small bit of fear, if I am to be honest.
We all fear the unknown. But a greater unknown awaits on the other side of initiation.
You speak of the Order.
I see them as monsters from a tale, hiding in dark corners down dark alleys.
The difference is that the Order is real.
What do they want?
Bakalım. Şimdi. Biz burada bayağı bir eğitim alıyoruz.
Magnificent.
Harika.
Soon, you shall have one of your own.
Yakında senin de olacak.
Pulev introduced me to an eagle named Enkidu. He said we have much in common. And not in a complimentary way.
She sees something. Follow me.
Bir şey görünüyor. Beni takip et. Hadi bakalım.
Quietly, Basim. Find a place to hide.
What is this place? We must be nearing the camp. We have the element of surprise.
Be ready.
Stop making so much noise.
Quickly.
I am behind you.
We must strike fast.
Agreed.
Evet.
We must wait for the right moment.
Zamanı beklemeliyiz. Evet.
Nah, nothing to worry.
Hey, down with you! You are done for. Prepare for hell.
Yeah. Yeah. Yes. Show no mercy.
Do not give up. Keep fighting. Remember your training.
Geberttik. Çok şükür.
Not like the wooden targets, is it?
It is not that.
Onlara benzemiyor. Onlar değil.
This sword.
Bu kılıç.
What of it?
Ne olmuş?
Mercenaries from Baghdad use these weapons.
Askerler kullanır.
We must warn the others.
Diğerlerini uyarmalıyız. Evet, Bağdat'tan çok insanlar gelmeye başladı. Demek ki hala da bizim
mercenaries from Baghdad.
How do you know?
Nereden biliyorsun?
Basim recognized the make of the sword.
I believe. İnanıyorum.
Bring him in.
İçeri getirin.
Hmm.
How do you know these men were from Baghdad?
Bağdat'tan geldiğini nasıl anladın?
Growing up on its streets, I have seen their weapons many times.
Çokça gördüm, hem de oldukça yakından.
Behind every
bu herif çok şüpheli.
Is a man who gave them their orders.
Yes, and we must act if we are to learn who that is. We will return to Baghdad, seek Ali ibn Muhammad's help.
Ah, of course, Sahib Zanj. He's a dangerous and delusional fool.
Maybe so, but he is one of our only allies in Baghdad. We need him, and we need his men.
I will go back to Baghdad.
Bağdat'a geri dönün.
Go to Ali. Find out if the order sent those men.
I will.
وفقك الله.
Allah yardımcın olsun.
وفقك الله.
Allah'a emanet.
وداعا.
Şegel.
أراك لاحقا.
Evet. Aa, şey de geldi. Bakın tabi adam her şeyi başarmamak peşinde. Yıllarca, yıllarca çalışıyoruz. Evet. Hadi bakalım. Artık kuş da bizim hakimiyetimizde. Buraya kadar izlediyseniz gerçekten. Evet. Basım artık gelişti. Yetenekler menüsünü açtım. Şimdilik yetenekleri geçelim. Evet.
Assalamu alaikum. I must see Al Hasan. He awaits me.
Ben şöyle tatlı ayarıma gidiyorum hayır.
How are you feeling on this auspicious day?
It is strange, Al-Hasan. My head is calmer than I believed it would be.
Beklediğimden daha sakin. İçinde fırtınanın kopacağını düşünmüştüm. But I'm calm. Oldukça sakin ve dinginim.
Because you have dedicated yourself to your training and left nothing to chance.
Mal değil mi bence?
Here, Basim. You have earned this. It is a great honor. I suspect you understand that.
Roshan and the others are waiting for me. Wadaan. And thank you, Al-Hasan.
Teşekkürler.
I wish I could just take a look into the cave for a moment.
This is a big day for him.
I would be honored to support his initiation.
He must work hard.
Geldim.
How are you feeling?
Ready to make the leap.
I wish you to know it has been an honor to watch you walk your path. As a novice and as a man.
I am grateful to you for leading the way before me.
I am honored. Come, your new robes await.
Evet, yeni kıyafetlerimiz bizi bekliyor.
Ah, this suit you well.
Gel, vakit Come. Geldi.
It is time.
How did you feel on that day so long ago?
I felt afraid. My palms were slick with sweat and my knees were shaking.
I cannot imagine you being afraid.
Allow me to share a secret with you on this important day. To have courage means to act in the midst of feeling great fear.
Evet, bütün assassinsler, bütün Bağdat'ın şeyleri orada.
Basim Ibn Ishaq, are you ready to leave your life behind and walk the path of shadows?
I am.
Evet.
Are you ready to give up who you once thought you were? Ready to sacrifice everything you held close?
I am.
Never forget the tenets you have sworn to uphold. Stay your blade from the flesh of the innocent. Hide in plain sight. Never compromise the brotherhood.
Evet, bir yemin şey alacağız, vereceğiz.
Then,
belli ki
out of the dark you will come into the light. And from the light you will return to the dark.
Basim ibn Ishaq, you now follow in the eagle's path.
Evet, her şeyimizi and içtik. Ve
welcome, hidden one. You have died and been reborn.
Öldün ve tekrar doğdun.
Now, fight me.
Dengiz, as artık your dövüş equal. Benimle.
Letting your anger take over again. Well done. Lose your focus again. I don't remember teaching you that.
How is that for focus? You have trained me well, Roshan.
When the king finally chases the master as their equal, no one is happy.
Saidruni!
Ne oldu?
Nur!
Yok artık.
Nur! Do not strain. Save your strength.
He traveled unprepared. Left Baghdad in a hurry.
Here, drink.
İç yavrum.
Ali. He is gone.
Ali gitti, gece alıp onu götürdüler.
They took him in the night.
They?
The order.
Tarikat.
Bring him to my tent.
Onu çadırıma götürün.
If Ali is gone, Ali we are blind.
Elimiz, kolumuz bağlı. The order has put a fog over Baghdad and their movements.
We must go to Baghdad.
Bağdat'a geri dönmeliyiz.
Roshan, Dasim, go with Fulev. Leave at once.
Bir an önce çıkın. Evet, Bağdat'a dönüyoruz. Doğduğumuz ve büyüdüğümüz topraklara geri dönüyoruz. Evet, develerle, atlarla... Mecbur göçe doğru zorlandık. Halife yüzünden bütün masumlar öldürüldü. Ve o tarikatlar başlarımıza bela olmaya çalıştı. Hoş geldiniz. Tekrardan hoş geldiniz.
Basim, we should keep moving.
Devam etmeliyiz.
I would like to look around
Öncelikle
first if I may. Öncelikle
bir göz atabilir miyim? Bağdat çevresindekiler oldukça ilgimi çekiyor.
Very well, but do
Nasıl
not be long.
Ama uzun sürmesin.
There will be much to do once we reach Harbiye.
Look for a lattice covered courtyard near Shah's mosque. That is where Nur was gathering his information. That is where we will be.
Evet abi, çocukluğumuz geçti. Bağdat.
Now, where does my heart take me?
Şimdi arkadaşlar, bu bölümü burada bitirelim ve bir sonraki bölümde devam edelim diyorum.